Tonight we're hearing a Leavenworth County Sheriff's Corporal was killed late today when his vehicle hit a Tonganoxie School District bus.
The crash was reported north of Jarbalo Road near McIntyre Road. News Chapter 9 was above the scene. Police say 60-year-old Deputy Corporal Daniel Abramovitz was driving an unmarked sheriff vehicle when the crash happened. The bus driver was taken to a hospital. One student was on board and has minor injuries. The crash is under investigation. Abramovitz was a 26-year veteran. He was expected to retire in March.